Hi guys! Welcome back to our channel. So today is the third week of our postpartum body rewind. Almost half na tayo. So after this week, naka-half na tayo sa program. It's been a good feeling and okay yung mga exercise na pinapagawa, hindi binibigla yung body natin. So remember again, you should ask your doctor for permission. If you have a hard time breathing, o kaya medyo nahilo, you can stop first and rest. And pag nahirapan sa exercise, you can modify the exercise. And may tip pala ako sa inyo guys, kasi hindi ko ginagawa totally yung time during the exercises. So I suggest na you get a paper or a board na you can write all the exercises there, then you can time yourself na lang. So that's easier na, kasi pag yung video ko, it's not the whole exercise. So there you go, let's start with week number 3. Let's do this, moms! guys, tapos na tayo sa week number 3. Halfway done. We have 3 more weeks to go. So, mabilis na lang yun.
Amen!
Yes! So, yun. I hope you're feeling better. Okay naman yung workout this week. Kaya-kaya. It's easy pa rin. You'll sweat a little. Makikfeel nyo yung may mga burns na sa pag ginagawa nyo yung exercises. So, guys, see you again next week. Hope you're doing it religiously, yung exercises 5 times a week. So, guys, I'll see you next week. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel, like and share our video. And, of course, hit the bell button to be notified whenever we have a video. So, share nyo to sa mga mommies na gustong mag-workout, yung mga bagong panganak para magtulungan lang tayo, mommies. Stay fit, stay home, mommies. Bye!